On the next CEO, Dennis Knautz is CEO of Acme Brick. The Fort Worth-based company is the biggest of its kind in the country.
We'll sell about 25% of all the bricks sold in the U.S.
Despite seasonal swings in demand, Knautz says production must keep a steady pace.
What we're doing is then we're stocking up a little bit in inventory, getting ready for the spring. And when springtime hits, the builders all want the brick on the same day.
Join host Lee Cullum for CEO, Friday at 7:30 on KERA.